Hello, hello. All right, cool, let's go. Thank you. Is anyone here?
What are you hiding back here?
Bro, that's X. Sorry, I've been playing it since like the beginning of beta, just gotta skip most parts.
I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Let's not linger. Key Overshad lies just ahead.
Hey. Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Key Overshad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine. And inscribe it with the sin which troubles you.
Right.
You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
So, what did you write on the little piece? I'm off to the dry steps and something about hubris or pride, perhaps. Well, cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes.
Wait. The old man sold me this, too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but...
apology.
So the plan is just to get clear past the story and then whatever cutscenes I haven't seen, I'll play those, but more than likely I'm just going to speed past all the cutscenes.
Born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light,
courting pain and death.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report.
We can teleport now.
I need time to prepare.
I like that.
What is this?
Chain Lightning. So far, I think I could probably play it long term. It just seems like it's so easy to play. Turtle goblin.
I'm low on precious mana. Out of mana once again.
I'm not ready yet.
Give me shit. Stop running away. Take me away from my objective. Alright, let's go.
I need time to prepare.
I've gotten to like level 31 with one of my classes, so it's probably not going to see any cutscenes until like level 30.
What do you need?
Prava sent me.
That's nice. I like that. It clears out so quick.
It's locked.
I lack the needed mana.
Let's get it.
Strangers in the camp. She did.
I should have got rid of this in town, but you know what? How far is the town from here? Not that bad. I can come back. Backtracking, I know.
Salvage that.
I need time to prepare that.
out of mana.
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
I'm low on precious metal.
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
I need time to prepare that.
Keep close. Maybe we should go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
I lack the needed mana. I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare that.
Beams are too damn old. Shaking like leaves.
I'm out of mana. I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. Fight's coming to us this time.
Out of mana once again.
That was quick thinking.
Sure.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. She shouldn't have. I'm sure she has good reason.
Out of mana.
A dead end.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna like this class.
I'm out of mana.
That's you.
Over there, the hoist. At last, I'll ride out. Slain? What happened?
We need...
No...
The escort... They're all dead.
Over there!
A woman.
Lilith can't be too far.
What is this?
How you're mine.
I'm low on precious mana.
Yeah.
Goodness. Does Lilith know we're coming? Like the same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Thank you.
Not enough blood.
Lost home.
Never.
Lost home.
Blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
A priest. He must. There she is. You must stop this.
Look at the gift she's given me.
Mother, no!
You won't take what's mine.
I cannot do that here.
I lack the needed mana.
Please! I don't want you to die!
I need time to prepare.
Let's have a look at you,
Well, you certainly have.
Blessings. See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned! The Reverend Mother...
Something strange going on.
I'm gonna take a little break in a while just to eat, but I'll be afterwards. But I'll finish up this part first and then we'll do that.
ready yet.
Yeah.
I've checked this whole map. I swear I find it every time. So much I can't find it.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, I've seen one part I haven't checked yet.
Back in the Haradrim's illusion. Nayrel.
There you are. I think I've lost my way. The path is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. We must be close. Finally, the Haradric Vault. Not what I expected. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there?
Here.
might want to take a step back. Chespis Chot. Let's keep on. I wish Mother was here. Hey! Wait for me! It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here? Chespis Chot!
I'm not ready yet.
Lost time again.
Ready yet. That book.
I should take this back to Nayrel.
I hope you had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we're looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
What's up, Ice Master? Master, guys. I'm gonna be taking a quick break in a little bit. Just to eat some food. I'll be on after this.
I need time to prepare.
Oh, that lag. So bad, but I want to eat too.
I need time to prepare.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard, too. Brothers, sisters, I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo, what are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Alright, I'm about to be back on.
Alright, let's get to it.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
We go. Good luck.
Have new watch commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us, as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit.
May as well make myself useful. There's a shrine with...
Ready yet?
Treasure of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption is if you have the faith to walk it. The ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt.
I'm not ready yet.
For he has shown us the way. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light.
Kneel before him, and remember, you are small. Hey.
is how you choose to approach me.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war, but there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
I'm not ready yet.
Honestly, the scenery is so beautiful.
I need time. I need time to prepare.
I need time to prepare that.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed.
Father Bless, what do you need? You can take what's left.
Mm-hmm.
Strangers in the camp.
I'll explain on the way. Rathma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to.
Welcome to the stream. Again.
From the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry. Mother? Mother, please. Can you hear me?
My little magpie, it's you.
I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to...
Nere, stop. I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Open. We have to go. But... do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to... take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
Visitor to my sanctum, though...
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further. I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare.
The prophecy became my own.
Understand is
curse this place. I'm being followed.
Boss time. That's nice. That's nice. I can use that for a little while.
Too quiet. Where is she? Is that him? Is that Rathma?
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
locked.
Vigo wanted you to have this.
Oh. Oh. He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in...
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
Now we're looking like we got a little bit of lightning going out.
Not while I'm in town.
Daughter of hatred demands blood.
Well, looks like we're going back.
Thank you.
I cannot do that here. Ready yet? I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I apologize.
Someone there?
Please forgive the mental intrusion. I could only trust another mage. I've searched too long and too far for the
time to get a new power
at its entrance. I'm looking for a book known as the Forgotten Codex, said to be in the archives. According to legend, the Forgotten Codex is a compendium of enchantment techniques developed by the Aeneid mage clan. Some say Zoltan Kuhl himself was one of the authors. Unfortunately, the place is overrun with demons beyond my skills. If you can retrieve the Codex, I can teach you the magic it contains. Could be an excellent outcome for both of us, eh?
I'll see what I can do.
Is someone there?
Do you require my aid?
Please, I need your help. I can't see. My dearest wanders these woods alone.
Can't turn down somebody that's blind. I can't do that. Oh, I can. Whoa, my game just froze. What the hell? That's crazy. I have no shitty internet either. Well, guys, I think I will try to come back, but yeah, that looks like I might call it after this. But thank you guys for watching though. I'll be playing tomorrow more actively.